superstar, averaging over 27 points, 6 assists, and 5 rebounds.
There's the drive. 1:51 left in the third quarter. Here he goes. Oh, he goes up high!
With their game. Well, that is Eric Gordon, a knockdown shooter with physicality. Plenty of room for that in today's NBA.
Number 80.
But the defender...
Giannis with the rebound. To the paint. And the jam by Antetokounmpo.
Harkonnen powers through the contact, then has the focus and touch to finish.
Something that got Lauri Markkanen on the NBA radar was his lightning fast.
As blocking it, even though it's less spectacular. He's an okay long-range shooter, but not with a defender right in his face.
Just flawless timing right there,
right? The dish, the catch, the flush.
Athletes at the one position. Well, John Rose leading their teams at a young age as well.
Back to Antetokounmpo. And Antetokounmpo. Deadman's got his first points in this one.
And you like the balance here. Not just falling in love with the free ball.
Left side, Stevenson. Ooh, it's stolen by Jordan. The three ball.
Because it is not safe.
Kicks it out to Barnes. A shot to stop the run. He buries it. Just under 3.5 minutes elapsed here in the first quarter. And the shot goes in.
Wide open shooters and easy buckets. He sounded pretty frustrated, guys.
And Allie, thank you for that. Right wing. Fires in the triple. And here's Jordan. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him.
When he gets a quality look like this at the perimeter, he can almost be automatic.
And there's the slam! Defense pays. Pass to Jordan. Lets the three fly. Knocks it down from this. O'Neal pulls it in. And they're running.
They're simply not missing.
just a gift. You just dream of them. He will gladly take those.
The three from Barnes. Nice start for him. Sinking. Front of the rim and out.
Now, I understand that that shot didn't go down, but they will take that look every trip down the floor.
Consistency from three is in Morant's future. On that shot, he was well balanced and focused. Your radar all the time.
Just over 2.5 minutes played here in the first. Nash.
2 minutes remaining in the first. 2 minutes.
From 12 feet. Count it. All three of his.
Anything out there and he'll go get it. And man, it has been so impressive watching Evan Mobley, my pick for the rookie of the year, make such a quick impact in the league.
It out to Barnes. They shoot again. The three connects from downtown. The fourth quarter. On the take. Pass to McDaniel. Hits a three-pointer.